kuribone nk'umubyeyi, umurengezi, inshuti, umuvandimwe. Aya ni amazina adapfa guhabwa umuntu uwo ari we wese. Uyu mugabo ufatwa nk'intwari ya Tanzania, Perezida John Pombe Joseph Magufuli, wavutse ku itariki ya 29 ukwezi kwa mbere mu 1959, ni umunyapolitiki wo muri Tanzania. Inshuro nyinshi yabaye ministri ndetse aza kuba Perezida wa Repubulika kuva ku itariki ya 5 Gushyingo mu 2015 kugeza apfuye. John Pombe Magufuli yavukiye mu muryango kenye aho babaga muri nyakatsi, wagakora akazi k'uburobyi no kuragira amatungo ya rubanda kugira ngo abone amafaranga. Icyo gihe yari muto cyane. Mu by'amashuri yize imibare n'ubutabire ndetse yari umuhanga cyane, kuko yari afite impamyabumenyi ya PhD. Yari umukristo witabira cyane imyemerere ya Kiliziya Gatolika. Ibi byagaragazwaga n'uburyo yakundaga kuririmba indirimbo zo muri iri dini. John Pombe Magufuli watoye bwa mbere nk'umudepite mu 1995, yabaye muri guverinoma ya Tanzania nka ministri w'imirimo wungirije kuva mu mwaka w'1995 kugeza mu mwaka w'2000, ndetse yaje kuba ministri w'imirimo kuva mu mwaka w'2000 ageza mu mwaka w'2005. Nanone yaje kuba kandi ministri w'ubutaka n'imiturire y'abantu kuva mu mwaka w'2006 kugeza mu mwaka w'2008. Arongera aba ministri w'ubworozi n'uburobyi kuva mu mwaka w'2008 kugeza mu mwaka w'2010. Mu ijoro ryo kuwa gatatu ku itariki ya 17 Werurwe 2021, nibwo ku mbuga nkoranyambaga hatangiye gukwirakwizwa amajwi n'amashusho by'uwari Perezida wa Tanzania Joseph Pombe Magufuli mu mbwirwaruhame ye, aho yagiraga ati:
"Mwoja mtanikumbuka.
Erega ndabizi muzankumbura. Muzankumbura rwose nshuti zanjye mbibabwira. Muzankumbura imirimo myiza kubera ko nabashije guhara ubuzima bwanjye nkabutangaho igitambo kugira ngo Abanyatanzania bagire ubuzima bwiza." Ati: "Nyamuneka ndabinginze, ntidushyire imbere amadini yacu ibidutandukanya nk'amashyaka n'ibindi, ahubwo duhagurukire gushyira hamwe nk'Abanyatanzania." Aha ijambo ryibanzweho ni ukuvuga ko bazamukumbura, ari nabyo byatangiye kuba kuri bamwe. Nyuma y'ikwirakwizwa ry'aya mashusho n'amajwi, hakurikiyeho inkuru y'akababaro cyane cyane ku Banyatanzania. Inkuru y'urupfu rwa John Pombe Magufuli, ari nawe wari Perezida w'iki gihugu cya Tanzania. Urupfu rwe rwatangajwe kuri televiziyo ya Leta na Vice Perezida w'iki gihugu Samai Sahulu Hassan. Mu ijwi ryuzuye ikiniga n'amarira azenga mu maso, Madame Vice Perezida Samai Sahulu Hassan yavuze ko nyakwigendera wari ufite imyaka 61 yazize indwara y'umutima saa 12 z'umugoroba, mu gihe bamwe bakeka ko yaba yazize icyorezo cya COVID-19. Ni urupfu ruje nyuma y'iminsi bamwe bavuga ko nubwo byagizwe ubwiru ariko ngo yari arembye cyane, ndetse ngo yaba yaranajyanywe muri Kenya kwivurizayo. Abandi bakavuga yuko ngo yaba yarajyanywe mu Buhinde nabwo ngo kwivuza. Abandi bakavuga yuko ngo yanafuye mu minsi nishize ugereranyije n'umunsi urupfu rwe rwatangarijweho. Ibyumweru bibiri byari bishize atagaragaye mu ruhame, kandi hahwihwiswa yuko amerewe nabi. Guverinoma ya Tanzania yari imaze iminsi ihakana ko Perezida Magufuli arembye, ko ahubwo ari mu biro bye akora akazi ke gasanzwe. John Pombe Magufuli akijyanwa mu bitaro nubwo bitagiye ahagaragara, byakunzwe guhihwiswa yuko ashobora no kuba arwaye icyorezo cya COVID-19 cyahitanye abandi bakomeye muri Tanzania barimo n'abakomeye muri guverinema. Cyakora ibi ngibi ntago byatangajwe kubera ko Vice Perezida avuga ko yari arwaye umutima gusa. Ku itariki ya 3 y'ukwezi kwa 3 umwaka w'2021, ngo nibwo Magufuli yajyanwe mu bitaro, ndetse ngo yamaze iminsi 8 ari ku mashini imufasha guhumeka izwi nka ventilator. Nta tangazo na rimwe rya guverinema ryigeze ryumvikana mu gihugu rigaragaza uko ubuzima bw'umukuru w'igihugu bwari buhagaze mu gihe yari arwaye. Bivugwa yuko mu gihe cya nyuma cy'uburwayi bwa Perezida Magufuli, nta muntu n'umwe wari ufite uburenganzira bwo kumubona kuva mu ijoro ryo ku itariki ya 7 z'ukwezi kwa 3 kugera apfuye. Ndetse ngo abantu bari hafi ye mu butegetsi na bamwe mu bo mu muryango we, nta n'umwe wari ufite amakuru ahagije ku bijyanye n'ubuzima bwe. Kuva ku itariki ya karindwi kwezi kwa gatatu, ibintu byahise bitangira kugirwa ubwiru bukomeye. Ahanini ngo byatangiye kugirwa ubwiru bitewe n'uko ngo yaratangiye gusa naho ngo aremba. Umugore we n'abana we hamwe n'abandi bantu bamwegereye mu butegetsi barimo nka Vice Perezida n'abandi bakuri inzego z'ubutasi. Abo ngo nibo bonyine bahererekanyaga amakuru y'uko Perezida ameze. Byanavuzwe ko Vice Perezida ubwe ngo atarazi neza ibijyanye n'ukuntu bosi we ameze, kubera ko amakuru yose yahererekanwaga hagati y'abaganga bamukurikiraniraga hafi n'umugore we ndetse n'abana be. Andi makuru agahabwa umuyobozi w'ubutasi. Ku itariki ya karindwi nanone z'ukwa gatatu, John Pombe Magufuli ngo yaba yarajyanywe mu biro bye, aho ngo yarajyanywe no gukora akazi kihutirwaga, n'ubundi ngo ajyanwa ari ku mashini imufasha guhumeka. Ibi ngibi ngo byari bitegetswe na Vice Perezida wa Tanzania, Samai Sahuru Hassan. Bivugwa yuko ngo Magufuli yamaze iminsi ine mu biro bye, birumvikana n'ubundi biro by'umukuru w'igihugu biba birimo ahantu ho kuruhukira, kimwe n'aho abaganga bashobora gukurikiranira Perezida mu gihe cy'uburwayi. Byanatangajwe ko umugore we n'abana be bajyanwe mu biro by'umukuru w'igihugu bo bamaze iminsi itandatu gusa. Ikindi cyatangajwe ngo nuko abayobozi b'amadini basabwe gukora amasengesho yo gusengera umukuru w'igihugu, ariko ngo ibi babibwirwa mu ibanga rikomeye. Ibi nanone byabwiwe abavuzi gakondo, aho bakuwe mu gace k'abakurambere babo bakajyanwa mu mujyi i Dar es Salaam guhurizwa hamwe bagakora imihango yabo yo gusabira umukuru w'igihugu wari umerewe nabi icyo gihe, ariko ibyo byose byakozwe mu ibanga rikomeye cyane. Nyuma y'uko avanwe mu Buhinde agaruwe kwivuriza muri Tanzania, ngo abarinzi be bamaze iminsi itandatu yose nta n'umwe ufite telefone kandi nta n'umwe wari uzi aho sebuja ari, icyo bari bategetswe gusa ngo ni ukuzenguruka ibitaro bakabirinda. Mu minsi ya nyuma ya Magufuli ngo nta murinzi n'umwe wari uzi uko sebuja amerewe. Icyatangajwe muri Tanzania ni uko ngo Magufuli yazize indwara z'umutima, ariko nanone amakuru ava mu bitaro bya Dar es Salaam avuga ko ibijyanye n'ukuntu yari ameze ngo ashobora kuba yaragaragazaga ibimenyetso by'umuntu urwaye COVID-19 yamufatanye n'ubundi burwayi bw'umutima yari asanganwe, nuko iramuhuhura. Ariko ibi byo kwicwa na COVID-19 ntabwo biri mu itangazo rya Leta. Ubwe John Pombe Magufuli yakunze kuvuga ko abanyatanzania bazamukumbura icyo gihe yari akiri muzima. Avuga ko yakoze ibishoboka byose kugira ngo azamure imibereho myiza y'abanyatanzania. Ku bantu b'abanyatanzania bari bazi uwo John Pombe Magufuli yari we, bavuga yuko babuze umugabo w'igitangaza wari umukozi gusa nanone mu maso y'abanyamahanga, ntago yabuze kunengwa biturutse ku myitwarire yagaragaje ku cyorezo cya COVID-19 cyugarije isi guhera mu mwaka w'2019. Mu gihe gitoya iki cyorezo gitangiye gukara, buri gihugu cyatangazaga imibare yacyo, ariko Tanzania mu gihe kitarenga ibyumweru bibiri gusa yahise ihagarika gutangaza imibare yayo y'abanduye COVID-19 cyangwa abapfuye bishwe nayo. Kuko Magufuli we yavugaga ko COVID-19 ari indwara y'igihuha, ko idashobora na gato ya guhagarika ubuzima bw'abanyatanzania, we ku giti cye afata umwanzuro wo gufungura ibintu byose, abanyatanzania bagakomeza gukora imirimo yabo nk'ibisanzwe. Ibi yakoze bisa naho byamwambuye amanota yose mu ruhando mpuzamahanga. Icyakora abanyatanzania bamwe bashimye icyemezo cye cyo kureka imirimo yose igakomeza gukora nk'ibisanzwe. Nanone ku butegetsi bwe, Bwana John Pombe Magufuli yanenze ibijyanye no kuboneza urubyaro, avuga ko abigisha ibyo ari ababa bashaka gukurura ubunebwe banafite ubwoba yuko batazashobora kugaburira abana babo, kandi ko badashaka gukora cyane kugira ngo batange umusaruro ugaragara. Ibi yabigarutseho mu ijambo yavuze mu kwa cyenda mu mwaka w'2019. Muri iki gisi yose yari ihanganye n'icyorezo cya COVID-19, ibihugu byose bifunga ibikorwa bitandukanye. Ariko Magufuli we ntigeze abikozwa. Imirimo yose n'isengero muri Tanzania byakomeje gukora nk'uko bisanzwe. Nawe ubwe akenshi akigaragarira mu nsengero nta n'agapfukamunwa yambaye, kuko yavugaga ko COVID-19 ari umwuka mubi uzatsindwa n'amasengesho. Bidatinze yaje gutangaza ko nta coronavirus irangwa muri Tanzania, ibi ngo byatewe no kuba barasenze cyane. Ibi byaherekejwe no kunenga urukingo rwa COVID-19, aho yavugaga ko abaturage ba Tanzania badakwiriye gufatwa nk'imbeba zikorerwaho amagerageza ku nkingo za COVID-19. Ibi byabaye mu kwezi kwa mbere mu mwaka w'2021. Mu ijambo Vice Perezida Madame Sahuru yanyujije kuri televiziyo y'igihugu, yakomeje avuga ko Magufuli yari ari kwivuriza mu bitaro bya Dar es Salaam ari naho yaguye. nkuko Sahuru Hassani abitangaza ngo ku itariki ya gatandatu werurwe Magufuli yajyanwe muri Kenya mu bitaro byita ku ndwara z'umutima byitiriwe Jakaya Kikwete ariko nyuma ngo aza gusezererwa yongeye kujyanwa mu bitaro bya Mzena ku itariki ya 14 werurwe nyuma yo kumva atameze neza urupfu rwa Perezida Magufuli ruje nyuma y'amezi make arahiriye manda ya kabiri y'imyaka 5 nkuko amakuru abitangaza Magufuli aheruka kugaragara mu ruhame mu birori byabereye Dar es Salaam ku itariki ya 27 Gashyantare hagataho Vice Perezida yatangaje iminsi 14 y'icyunamo mu gihugu cya Tanzania John Pombe Magufuli asize yaratangije imishinga migari ya guverinoma ya Tanzania harimo guteza imbere ibikorwa remezo cyane cyane ibikorwa bishingiye ku mihanda ya gari ya moshi bikaba byatangajwe yuko gahunda yo kumushyingura izamenyekanishwa mu bihe biri imbere Magufuli asize umugore n'abana babiri muri iminsi igihugu cya Tanzania kiraba kiyoborwa na Vice Perezida Sumaisa Huru Hassan nk'uko itegeko nshinga ribiteganya Reka tugushimire cyane wowe warudukurikiye kuri Maximed TV. Tukwibutse ko ibiganiro byacu ari akagaruka ugira ibihe byiza.
This is Maximed. Maximed. This is Maximed.
Maximed. Link up with the world.